Hi everyone, in this video we are going to learn about multi-point fuel injection system, that is MPFI system. In this technique, the fuel is injected directly into the engine cylinder with the help of multi-fuel injectors. These fuel injectors helps in better utilization and distribution of fuel, increasing fuel efficiency with less emission. MPFI system delivers an exact quantity of fuel in each cylinder at right time. It improves durability and functionality of engine with better acceleration and deacceleration of engine. It also reduces vibrations in engine cylinder. And there are three types of MPFI system: batch type, simultaneous type, and sequential type. In batch multipoint fuel injection system, the fuel injected to batches without bringing their intake stroke together. Where in simultaneous multipoint fuel injection system, the fuel is inserted to all cylinder at the same time, while in sequential multipoint fuel injection system, the injection is timed to overlap with intake stroke of each engine cylinder.